Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Jurassic World Evolution, guys, with me, Bully Bait. Oh, it looks like we don't have any more fossils. Last episode, we put in a bunch of restaurants and stuff. Now let's change all the food up. So this is a Jurassic Nom. We sell those. Oops. We sell those for 20. Like five, you can get away with it. Sweet. All the way over here. We have another restaurant right here. Those are snacks. We got those selling for 300 people. $10. Does that sound fine? Was that right? Did I leave it at $10? Yeah. Okay. So let's do another contract. New contract. Entertainment.
I'm bringing this contract to you while it's still hot.
Except. What's our dinosaur rating? Okay, welfare. We have three pens. Our dinosaurs have been dying recently, so. Incubation speed. Research center. Building upgrades. Let's see. Asset containment unit. Hammond creation lab. Can use that one. Genetic research. Should probably do that soon. Over here. Let's go to hatching bay and we will. Let's do a Dracorex and another Dracorex.
When things go wrong, who do they turn to first?
With the intensive repair modification.
So consider this contract part of us always being ready.
I don't have a open doohickey. Our welfare is great. Our welfare is down. Why is that? Oh, there's no water over here. I bet you that's it. Part of it, anyway. Landscaping. Water. Oop. There. It's probably pretty good. And then, let's grab another, enclosures. Here. Who's low health? Him. Why is he low health? He's dehydrated. I just put a bunch of water in. Okie dokie. At least in Street the Omimus over here. We're gonna need something over here soon, I think. We have some fossils. Let's send out the expedition again. We'll send them out for this one, just so it brings back a bunch of stuff. Doing pretty good. Let's do genetic research. And we can do the shark. Well, I think it's almost time for us to head to, the next place, because we're running out of things to build here, and we'll unlock more if we go over there. Control room. Our finances are okay. Request contract. This is modifying some things. Let's do a science one.
Opportunity is knocking. Answer.
60%. I don't have this as a thing. Sinoceratops. How do you get it? Well, we got Draco Rex ready to go. Let's watch the Draco Rex this time. We don't generally watch them, but here we go.
The journey is really just a series of small, sometimes random, chaotic, if you will, steps. And you've just taken one.
Spared no expense. Step. Unlocked Isla Nublar. How'd I unlock Isla Nublar already?
Dragon King, the Draco Rex. Sounds so intimidating, but it's just a plant. However, just in case they do rule the Earth again, don't tell them I said that.
I unlocked the... Really? The Sandbox Island? Now, well, we're staying here.
That island was a land of wonder and life. Impossible, primal, instinctual, predatory, prehistoric life and death. This would be Isla Nublar's legacy. Not Hammond's dream of a Jurassic Park, but something altogether more fitting.
Okay. View expedition map. If I can't get Sinoceratops at any one of these places, um, Yeah, we can't get Sinoceratops. So let's go ahead and cancel that mission. Yep, new contract.
This opportunity is solid and can really help the entertainment division, so please consider.
Okay, no power outages, 10 minutes, and counting.
If you haven't figured it out by now, I kinda like power, huh? I know, it's not the same, but it kinda is.
Ceratosaurus. Oops. Now we're gonna have another Ceratosaurus in there with nothing in it. We have $12 million. Okay, I think it's time we go to the next island. Just about. Well, what do we think of our part, guys? I think it's coming along quite nice. This is basically a sandbox park. Look how big it is. Can we go over here? Nope. That's the edge of that. That's the edge of it. How far this way can we go? Oh, not very. We've almost maxed out our size. Almost. I mean, there's this whole section up here that we haven't done anything with, but that's fine. Let's see. Get rid of those. Go to research, and we will research a... intensive repair. These guys are cool. We're gonna have to leave. We're gonna have to go to the next island. I'm just gonna release a Ceratosaurus with the right modification as soon as it's done. Why is our dinosaur rating not over 3.5 stars, though? Okay, welfare. We've had no guest injuries, though. That's good. Nobody's broken out. Guest rating is pretty high. Let's get into we can't do any of the extra missions, so we're gonna have to move on. We'll wait for our power outages, and I'll release a Ceratosaurus with the right genome. We gotta wait. We're not there yet. Intensive repair. One minute remaining. Did I modify this restaurant? Nope. Alright, this one's gonna be the gigantic steak. And we're gonna sell it for 40. Alright, now let's check out our management staff. For like these ones. Yep, that's fine. We want to leave room, too, because we're going to have to come back here and add stuff at some point. So we don't want to use up all of the space right away. There are a lot of people in this park, really. They're just everywhere because the park is huge. Maybe let's do guests. We'll add another hotel back on this side. Right here. Pass. Just real quick to go here to there. Didn't connect. We have a low health dinosaur. Oops. Here. It's panicking. Why is it panicking? It's starving? Why are you starving? Alright, let's enclosures, ground herbivore feeder, there, there, and there, and enclosures. Let's get a tall herbivore feeder here. And here. And there. This needs a substation. So we'll just stick it back in the back part of here. That's fine. Maybe that will get our people, we'll get more people going. Did it again.
Who turned out the lights?
You're kidding me. Power stations everywhere. Unused power, 34. I guess we need an outage protection. You're kidding me. It was like a minute. Thing is nothing else lost power because I have so much power in the vicinity. Both of these need refilling. Dead dinosaur. It's that stupid Imanosaurus that was panicking. Alright, grab you. And we're gonna add task. No. Where's your team to? Add task. Ranger Team 2, add task. Resupply.
Attending to feeder supply.
Ranger Team 1, add task. Well, heal that
task
guy,
received.
And then reboot.
Adding task.
Reboot that power station. So that's cool. All set. So let's actually add another Ranger team, and then we'll go to here, and we'll have them add a task. And we'll have them resupply here.
To top up feeder.
And resupply.
No problem.
It's pretty good. Now, where's the dead dinosaur that we have? Oh, it's in here. It's a Triceratops. Where's the ACU? Add task. Right here. Oh, not ACU. Transport team. There you go. Now I can grab this dinosaur.
Collecting asset.
In here, let's go ahead and add a Dracorex and a Triceratops. That's okay, because actually you don't really want to, I wouldn't be able to do that very well. These guys. There's gotta be like, yeah. Ranger Team 2, add task. Heal and heal. All right. Now, where is our dinosaur rating at? Our dinosaur rating is over 3.5 stars. Oh, it's almost done. Like 5 seconds from now, we'll be done. Yay! Finally.
Wow. Keep this up and the sky's the limit.
Alright, so we just got that done. And that one is done. But now there's like 3 Ceratosaurus in here, so we're like,
I guess this means congratulations are in order.
I hope that Ceratosaurus dies. He's not. He's going to kill the Triceratops. Alright, so next thing we need to do is grab the ACU. Add task. And let's get rid of...
Confirming task.
And... you.
Understood.
Who else is there in here?
Thank you.
Okay. And now we'll grab our transport team. And we're going to just sell these two Ceratosaurus that were in here.
Asset requiring collection.
Just because we don't need that many of them in here.
Picking up asset.
There's like three of them in this big enclosure with some herbivores, so it's like weird to have them in there. I'm gonna release two Dracorex next here. Modify the genome to wait, what is going on?
An opportunity has presented itself.
Take a picture of Dracorex, okay. Oh, he has low health. What is wrong with this? What is wrong with him? He has no food or water. Why? There's water and food. I'm just gonna sell him. Cause he's not doing, he's not acting right. Dude, if you're not eating, you're not eating. There's nothing I can do about it. Alright, ACU, add task.
Request acknowledged.
And then we're gonna go to the hatching bay and we're gonna release, Dracorex. And Dracorex. And we're gonna come back over here. Oh wait, no. I need to grab a ranger car. Wait, no. Drive vehicle. I'm gonna drive all the way. Well, I don't think I put a Dracorex in here. I know there's one on the up the far end. I have two dead dinosaurs. Oh, he died. Why aren't they eating? Oh, he died of old age. Where? Oh, right here. And that Ceratosaurus is dead. So, okay, we need to go into here. Transport teams. And then we can remove.
En route to collect the asset.
Remove.
En route to pick up the asset.
Go to an Edmontosaurus and we'll incubate. Well, let's modify his genome first. I don't have anything for his cosmetic. right.
Commencing asset transit.
New expedition map. Okay. We could use some more shopping, but hey, everything else is in tip-top shape. I think it's time to move on. All right, that's going to be it, guys. We're moving on to the next island now. Oh, wait, we're going to wait for this 1 minute and 10 seconds of no power outages. All right, let's go to the upgrades. Unused power is zero. Oh, that one. Yeah, well. Unused power 51. Upgrade. No, what is going on? Isn't that how you get to the upgrades? Okay. I'll just remove it. Empty it. How does this one have unused power 0? And this one have unused power 0. Three, 10, 3, 12, 10, 3, 10. I mean, I guess. But it's not like...
I'm just gonna come out and say it. You and I make a heck of a team.
All right, let's grab a, wait. Grab a one.
Amigos, siento que cada palabra que suelto por mi boca les estoy privando de la mejor música. Y eso no pasa. Solo quería darle las gracias por estar escuchando nuestra radio. Justo
que es la sola razón por la que estamos aquí. All right, Andre Direction. Right there.
Joys of digital, huh?
Yeah.
I myself have dabbled in photography. Nothing as good as this, mind you.
Amazing work. You have my thanks.
Alright, I think we need to clean up the ground here a little bit. We got a new operations building. Oh, Villager Center. Or Innovation Center. So this is a big type building. Maybe we put it like over this way. Like so. Terrain constraints. Alright, so now we got one of those things, which apparently does a thing. And I think that's going to be it for this one, guys, so make sure to hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next episode of Jurassic World Evolution.